The good thing about science is that it's true whether or not you believe in it. Everything is theoretically impossible until it is done. Only two things are infinite, the universe and human stupidity, and I'm not sure about the former. Research is what I'm doing when I don't know what I'm doing. Science without religion is lame. Religion without science is blind. Science is organized knowledge. Wisdom is organized life. What we know is a drop. What we don't know is an ocean. Gravitation is not responsible for people falling in love. Science is the great antidote to the poison of enthusiasm and superstition. Science and religion are not at odds. Science is simply too young to understand. Shall I refuse my dinner because I do not fully understand the process of digestion? Nothing in life is to be feared. It is only to be understood. Now is the time to understand more, so that we may fear less. In question of science, the authority of a thousand is not worth the humble reasoning of a single individual. The science of today is the technology of tomorrow. There is no law except the law that there is no law. It is strange that only extraordinary men make the discoveries, which later appear so easy and simple. Success is a science. If you have the conditions, you get the result. Scientists have become the bearers of the torch of discovery in our quest for knowledge. The art and science of asking questions is the source of all knowledge. Science is a way of thinking much more than it is a body of knowledge. The saddest aspect of life right now is that science gathers knowledge faster than society gathers wisdom. If you are not part of the solution, you are part of the precipitate. Men love to wonder, and that is the seed of science. Imagination is more important than knowledge. What I love about science is that as you learn, you don't really get answers. You just get better questions. There are in fact two things, science and opinion. The former begets knowledge. The latter ignorance. Science is a beautiful gift to humanity. We should not distort it. The scientist is not a person who gives the right answers. He is one who asks the right questions. An experiment is a question which science poses to nature, and a measurement is the recording of nature's answer. I never teach my pupils. I only attempt to provide the conditions in which they can learn. We know very little, and yet it is astonishing that we know so much, and still more astonishing that so little knowledge can give us so much power. Science is the knowledge of consequences and dependence of one fact upon another. The whole of science is nothing more than a refinement of everyday thinking. The meeting of two personalities is like the contact of chemical substances. If there is any reaction, both are transformed. I learned very early the difference between knowing the name of something and knowing something. Science is the acceptance of what works and the rejection of what does not. That needs more courage than we might think. I hope you enjoyed these quotes and gained some insight from the video. Consider subscribing if you like the video. Thank you for watching.